Hi, my name is Bill O'Callaghan, and I live here in Vineyard Haven, and this is my studio. I do sculptural and functional mugs as well, pottery, and Driftwood furniture and sculpture, which is a lot of fun. You can find, go on the beach and find it. And most recently, I have been taking my sculptures, like the Mermaid Hare, for instance, and then you bring it to the beach, put it on some driftwood or rocks, and take photos, and then framing the photos from driftwood, and ready to hang. That's been a lot of fun, something different. And I can mix all the mediums together, and I do. And I am going to be shown at this great gallery in Oakbrooks called Art Gallery, and it's a co-op, so very exciting. I also am in the Art Residence in West Tisbury in the summer, in July and August, Sundays and Thursdays, and Sundays through September. So if you want to visit me, or you know, that's a good place to go. And also you can come to my studio. In the summer I have a nice garden out there and a lot of sculptures, and it is fun. So if you want to visit, I love having company. So.